The problem is not proving that UFOs exist. It's when you begin to expose the energy and propulsion systems behind how they're getting here.
New energy scientists today are attempting to find new ways to define the relationship between electricity, gravity, magnetism, and propulsion. But as history has shown, change does not always come easy.
These sciences have been around for decades. They have been ruthlessly kept secret because of the kleptocracy of what I call the petrofascists, the people who are hell-bent on maintaining the power of a centralized petrodollar oil, gas, coal system. So that does create scarcity because that is a zero-sum game. But when you take us off that system onto this new system, it's an entirely new macroeconomic order, and scarcity becomes non-existent.